Paano maging mahusay mag-English sa college? So may 5 tips tayo and 1 bonus tip. Let's start with tip number 1. Go to library and read English books. Yes, students, pag magdating kayo sa school, go directly to the library and magbasa kayo ng mga English books para magaling kayo at maging mahusay sa English. Focus kayo to read English books. Nothing more, nothing less. Right? And of course, huwag nyo kalimutan ang subjects nyo. Lahat ng subjects sa college ay mga libro niyan, mga books niyan is explain through English, right? So with that, you will read English books also. I suggest stay kayo sa library for 1 hour or kung pwede 2 hours. Ang minimum 30 minutes kung hindi kaya. Pero kung meron na kayong habit to go to library, minimum of 1 hour. And kung may time kayo, mas maganda kung mag-extend pa kayo to 2 hours. Okay? Alright? Make sense? Moving forward to tip number 2. Learn a new word and improve your vocabularies. Tama? So, every time na magbasa kayo ng English books, meron talaga kayong ma-encounter na jargon words or malalim na English. So, yan yung new word ninyo na alamin. So, kailangan mag-increase yung vocabularies nyo. Importante yan sa pag-English speaking. Importante na mga new words ang gamitin natin, not only simple words or simple sentences. Para maging mahusay tayo to speak English sa college. Alright? Tip number 3. Always take note what you learn. So, lahat ng nabasa nyo, lahat na na-encounter nyo na new word and vocabularies, it is important or commendable na i-write down nyo, i-take notes nyo, sa, of course, sa notebook para hindi nyo makalimutan and from time to time ma-review ninyo from time to time until ma-internalize ninyo ang new words, new vocabularies and certainly hindi nyo na makalimutan yung new vocabularies or new words na English sa inyong mind. Okay? So, moving forward to tip number 4. Apply what you learn and speak straight English sa class reporting and oral recitation. Yes, students, yung acquired knowledge ninyo, useless lang yan kung hindi nyo gamitin. Importante na i-apply ninyo during class reporting and oral citation. And challenge yourself to speak straight English from start to end. Okay? So yan yung key to improve your English speaking skills. Trust me, students. Yan yung ginagawa ko before and meron talagang improvement. Kasi practice is the key. Hindi pwede na limited lang through reading. Basa ka lang ng basa. And then nandyan na sa mind mo, pero hindi mo gamitin, useless pa rin. Importante na you apply what you learn. Okay? So tip number 5. Speak to learn and improve. Yes, students, the reason why you speak straight English is to learn and improve. Okay lang yan na magkamali ka sa pronunciation, sa grammar. You will learn from your mistakes. And of course, you will improve. So every time na makakommit ka ng mistakes and failures, you will learn from that. So don't worry. Hindi lang ikaw yung magkaroon ng mistakes. Also your classmates and your professor actually. So hindi tayo perfect kasi yung English language is our second language. So huwag ka lang matakot. I-embrace mo yung failures and setbacks and yung pagkamali natin and you will learn from that. Again, speak to learn and improve. Alright? So, now we know the 5 tips paano maging mahusay mag-English sa college. Meron pa akong bonus tip actually sa inyo. So, itong bonus tip, importante ito and very powerful. Kasi na-experience ko ito when I was student before. So, ano yung bonus tip natin? Ito na po. Join group of students with good influence and study habits. Yes, students, importante na meron kang friends na good influence and merong study habits. Kasi from that, you will learn from them. Right? So, kung ano yung ginagawa nila, yan din ang gagawin mo. Meron nga tayong kasabihan, show me your friends, and I will tell you your future. So, kung ang friends mo mababait, bright, smart, certainly, ganyan ka din. Mabait, matalino, smart, and bright. Kasi yan yung mga friends mo. Okay, students? Thank you for listening and watching this video. Hope na nagustuhan nyo ang video contents natin. Salamat po. So kung may comment kayo, suggestion, please write in our comment section and I will make time to answer your question and concern. So next week again, and don't forget to please hit the subscribe button below para subscriber kayo sa channel ko. God bless and 2 thumbs up.